freaking deep, you wouldn't believe it, man.
That was good, huh?
The boom, 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 4-footers.
Oh.
With the white water, there's only like two boogie boarders and a guy with the short board. Still getting all the action they can get.
Yep.
You couldn't believe it.
I missed out yesterday.
You damn well did. Somebody carved something in there. Is that you guys?
It was a guy with a cane, actually.
He's digging it out with his cane. He's got it going, dude. No way.
I swear the guy.
You know who did it yesterday? A guy with his foot.
Yeah.
He did it with his foot, man.
Yeah.
And I was sitting there, and it got bigger. It got bigger. Pressure behind it.
Yeah.
I'm talking just
it's
ripples,
deep right
man.
There.
4 ripples at a time. 5 ripples.
Yeah.
It didn't last a long time, maybe 45 minutes, but oh my God, and it's gonna hit any moment.
Yep.
If that water's going through right there, it won't take nothing, because this morning it was about a foot under that.
Yeah.
And she's up on the top now.
Yep.
She's gonna hit.
Oh yeah.
Somebody needs a shovel or something.
Oh, it's going already.
It's already going through that little
ripple? I think so.
Oh, then it's on.
It's
on. I might as well hang a watch.
There you go.
It's gonna be off. Probably get it tomorrow and the next day too, if you like it.
Dang. Thank you, buddy. I appreciate it. Knuckles?
Oh.
No.
Whoa, the whole thing started to go. Dang. That one's sick.
That one's crazy.
Get in there, Blair.
Thank you.
loosed on the sand.
That is the doo-doo foam. Why is it doo-doo foam? Creek just broke yesterday and the sand berm's already built back up. Water's already flowing into it. Creek is actually more full than it was yesterday too. This is 8 o'clock the very next morning. High tide, creek gets filled back up. Low tide, standing wave ride.